Disney World is now serving alcohol at every sit-down restaurant in the Magic Kingdom. Walt Disney World guests have been drinking their way through the World Showcase pavilions at Epcot for years, and now they have more opportunities to sip on adult beverages at the Magic Kingdom, too. According to a Disney press release, three new restaurants inside the resort's original park have added alcohol to their menus, meaning that those over the age of 21 can now drink at all table service establishments on the premises. This announcement comes 6 years after the first Magic Kingdom eatery to serve beer and wine, the Our Guest, opened in 2012. Prior to that, the park had a strict no-alcohol policy since its opening in 1971 as part of Walt Disney's original vision to create a family-friendly experience. The rule remains in place at the original Disneyland park in Anaheim, though its sister park, Disney California Adventure, does serve alcohol, as does every other park in Walt Disney World. Related, 55 magical Mickey-shaped foods you can eat at Disney parks. Unlike at the other parks, though, the new Magic Kingdom policy does not apply to counter service establishments, which will remain alcohol-free, i.e., you have to sit down and have a meal if you want to get a buzz. The new beer and wine menus, still no hard liquor to be found, are available at the Plaza Restaurant, the Crystal Palace and the Diamond Horseshoe. And the offerings have been specially selected for each restaurant's unique menu. According to the press release, want the ultimate dish on the latest celebrity food news, plus exclusive recipes, videos and more? Click here to subscribe to the People Food Newsletter. Disney also recently released the full menu at Woody's Lunchbox in Toy Story Land, set to open at Hollywood Studios on June 30th, which will feature specialty cocktails and a variety of creative sandwich options.